here. So we're gonna work out. Hi, Marilyn.
Hi.
Woo.
Hi.
I want to get my my step in. So there we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Let's step side to side. Just you and me, you guys. Gonna warm up for a few minutes and then do our little boot camp. Woo. Nice and easy to start out with. Woo. Make sure you're breathing. Tummy's tight, shoulders back. Big smile. Woo. Let's do two more. Last time. Let's move it up. Two, three, four. Now back. One, two, three. Up, 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 up. Back. Three, two. Let's move. One more time. Back, back, back. Into a barge. Standing up tall. Just nice and easy. Take it out wide. Woo! Bring it back in. Right. Heels. Bicep curl. I hope you can hear the music. Very good. Two more. Last time. Push it back. Stretch. Stretch. Standing up nice and tall. Woo! Two more. March, march, march. Out wide one more time. Woo! Right into a hamstring curl. If you want, just hands right here. Want to add your arms back. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. We're going to do a single, a single. Now we're going to do a double. Single, single, now double. Again, single, single, double. Make sure you're breathing. Double. Keep it up. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Last one. Single, single, double. March. Woo! Woo! Big shoulder roll. Big breath. Blow it out. Inhale. And exhale. Now right into a backstroke. Swinging up our shoulders. Woo! Last time. Another big breath. Again. Now I want you to bring your toe out. Stretch, 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 stretch. Woo! Two more. Last time, take that leg to the side, reach it up. Woo. You can also take it across. Now back up. Woo. Across. Back top. Across, last time. Back to a march. Going. Got a little bit more enthusiasm. We're warming up. Got our blood flowing. Woo! Out wide. Hips are moving. Right into a tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Standing up tall. Shoulders back. Tummy's tight. Bring your heel in and out. Warming up our ankles. But quick. Okay, plant that heel. Carefully bring the toe around. Round. Round. Quick, quick. Over to the other side. Tap, tap, tap. All right, all right, all right. Heels in and out. Quick, quick. Plant your heel. Carefully bring your toe around. Careful of your knee. Woo! or we're gonna hold. Woo! Hold, 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 hold. Working on our quads right here. Keep holding. Come on up. Hip, hip, hip. Now hula hoop. Other way. Right into a little bit of balance work. Flamingo. Leg is standing on the knee. Whoa. Knee is slightly soft. Have a chair available. You can always have a toe down. Just slightly. Bring it up if you can. Go ahead, bring that leg back. Push that heel into the ground. Standing up nice and tall still. Tummies are still tight. Shoulders are back. Woo. You're going to drop your knees. You're going to tush or push. Push your tush under. Out. Heel can come slightly up off the ground. Woo. Okay, shift your weight to your back leg. Chest up, front toe comes up. Hamstring stretch in your front leg. Bring that toe down and up. Down and up. Okie dokie. Shift your weight to your front leg. Again, standing up nice and tall. Bring that back leg up. Foot is flexed. Standing up tall, bring it all the way through, round and around. Round and around. Flex and point. Go ahead, bring it down. Hula hoop. Other way. Other leg comes up. Once again, the knee is slightly soft. Don't lock your knee. Light toes, you need a little bit of support. Counter chair. Every day, working on our balance. Go ahead, bring that leg back. Once again, weight is in the back heel. Woo! You're gonna drop your knees and push your tush forward. Shift your weight to your back leg. Front toe pops up, keep your chest up. Just pinching at the hips. Toes up, down and up. Down and up. Shift your weight to the front leg, stand up tall, pop that back leg up just a little bit, foot is flexed, leg is straight, knee is soft, the leg is standing on, leg that you're standing on, woo, bring it around, other way, flex and point, bring it down, hula hoop, march, bring it up. Shoulder blades together. Give yourself a hug. Woo. Bring it up. Open up your heart. You should feel ready to go. So we're going to do it a minute and a half. First one, we're going to use our cardio. We're going to go two steps, and then four singles. One, two, three, four. Now two steps to the side, to the front. Now singles up. Woo. Minute and a half of that. Let me start the clock. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, now front. Now singles up. Woo. Last time. Two steps to the side. Two steps back to the front. Four singles. 4, 3, 2, two steps to the side, two steps to the front, singles, 4, 3, are your tummy side tight, two steps to the front, 4 singles, 4, 3, 2, two steps, front, 4 singles. Woohoo! 3, 2, two steps. To the front. 4 singles. Woohoo! 2, 1, two singles. And two steps. Whoa! Singles. 4, 3, 2, two steps. side. To the front. For single. Woo! Two steps. Four singles. Woo! Three. Two. Woo! You are done. Take a little drink of water. We're going to sit down in our chair. Woo! Grab your weights. Here we go. Sitting up nice and tall. Working our core. Working our legs. Here we go. Working our shoulders. Nice and tall. Tummy's tight. Weights right here. Shoulders right. From shoulders are right here too. Elbows are right next to your side. You're going to go back. Woo! Nice and slow. Go back as far as you can. Seven more. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Jump, jump, jump.
Goes back to this side.
elbows up. So if you're crunching right here, you're pushing back. Crunching right here. Ready? Here we go. Minute and a half. One. Two. Three. Four. Bring it up, right here. Push, lift, that one last cardio. Woo. Okay. Try to decide what you want to do. I think we'll do windmills. So two steps and then four singles. Big swing. Actually, it's three. One. Big steps and then singles. Minute and a half, minute and a half. Woo! There we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. One. Now singles. Here we go. 3, 2 steps. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2 steps. Be careful, you're going laterally. So you need to pick up your feet. Woo! Our bodies aren't used to going side to side, so we have to think a little bit more about it. But be careful that we pick up our feet. Good for our brain, good for our body. Woo! Keep it up, make sure you're breathing, smiling, having fun. 1, 2, 3, 2 steps. Hey, wait a minute. Now, these are tight. Woo! Keep it going. Up, up, up. Woo! Super duper. Super fun. Woo! Because they are so funny all the time. Woo, sitting up nice and tall in your chair. Hamstring stretch. This leg that's bent, the ankle is right below the knee. You're hinging just at the waist. The other leg is out in front of you. The foot is flexed. The knee is slightly soft. You're just going to hinge. You're going to feel a stretch in the back of this leg. What did the farmer say to the cows at night? What did the farmer say to the cows at night? It's past your bedtime. it's past your bedtime. I know, it's very, very funny. So funny, funny, funny. Woo! Okay, go ahead, bring that leg up. Round it around. Flex and point. Woo! Tummies are still tight, shoulders are still back. Other leg, same thing. The bent leg, the ankle's right below the knee. Hinging up the hip, foot is flexed. Knee is slightly soft. What do you say to a man who's just stole your gait? What do you say to a man who's just stole your gait? Nothing. He might take offense. He might take offense. Where do I get these? I search and search high and low because they are very funny. Okay. I even started texting these to my kids. And oh boy, are they enjoying them. I can tell you, they're really, really enjoying them. Just about as much as you guys do. But it makes me happy to welcome. Okay, keep your head up above your heart, using your elbows, push out on your knees. Go ahead, let your arm drop. Pre means before. Post means after. To use both prefixes at the same time would be preposterous. Preposterous! Preposterous! Preposterous. That's so funny. So funny. Other arm. Woo! Okay, turn on your chair, walk your leg back. Sitting up nice and tall, you want to feel a stretch in this outside quad. You're going to bring your outside arm up. Lean forward and pull it back. As you're pulling it back, you're getting a stretch in this quad and this hip. Woo! Shoulders are still back, tummies are still tight. Nice and slow. Woo! You're going to bring your arm up. You're going to do a nice, tall stretch. And you're going to drop and you're going to go around and do the other side. Same thing. Lean forward, bring it back. Feeling a stretch in this area right here. Woo! Okay, bring it up, tall stretch, and drop it. Walk your legs in together. You're going to bring your leg up on top of this knee. Once again, ankle's right below the knee. This is another hip flexor stretch. Sitting up nice and tall, you want to hinge just a little bit. Now, it's not unusual to have one side easier to stretch out than the other. Seems to me that one side is usually tighter on our body, so. Okay, I had to quit my construction job today. I had to quit my construction job today. I had to admit that I'm not strong enough to do the work anymore. I'm not strong enough to do the work anymore. So I gave them my 2-week notice. Hello, it's funny. Okay, same thing. Now if you can't bring it up to your knee like this, make sure this angle's right below, you can always just cross at the ankle. You can cross right here at the shin. Do the same thing. Woo! Around the world. Woo! Sitting up nice and tall. Hinge, hinge, hinge. Hinge. Oh, my hips are so tight, you guys. Okay, bring it down. Shoulder roll. Bring it up. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Give yourself a hug. Lift those elbows up, and then bring them back down into your chest. Bring it back up, nice big tall stretch. Once again, opening it up, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Other arm comes up on top, lift, and then push it down into your chest. Bring it all the way up to the back of your chair if you can. Arching your back, looking up to the sky. If this makes you dizzy, please don't do it. Okay, shoulder roll. Ear to shoulder. So, this is a description of laughter. Ha! Mildly amusing. Ha ha! Funny. Ha ha ha. Sarcastic laugh. Ha 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 ha. Staying alive, staying alive. Ha ha ha. Stay alive, stay alive. Oh my goodness, so funny. Okay, turn, look at your shoulder. You're sitting up nice and tall. Take it back further if you can. Drop your chin to your chest, come back around to center, bring your head up, other ear, other shoulder. So my dog Minton, ate a shuttlecock. My dog Minton ate a shuttlecock. Bad Minton. I thought that was funny. Bad Minton. Okay. Okay, drop your chin to your chest, come up. One last jump. You push your chin out. What do you call a teacher who doesn't fart in public? What do you call a teacher who doesn't fart in public? A private tutor. Bye-bye. Thanks so much, you guys. Woo!